Also, I want to thank all of you. I could not be here if it wasn't for all the support and all of the heartfelt prayers that you guys have given me. I was talking to Gina, I was introducing her to my brother the other day. She was actually one of our first supporters. And we met on the bus ride up to D.C., fighting Obamacare, and we haven't stopped fighting since then. I also want to thank Jim Boff. He's a brave man. He's actually one of the few elected officials that have come out and supported us. So thank you, Jim. We all need to come at election time for 2 more years. Remember that. Levent wasn't able to make it, but he's also another county commissioner that's kind of stepped across and supporting us. Also want to thank Rusty. He's another host. He and his wife are here. He's a lawyer here in town. He's a big supporter of ours. And also SIPs for coming out and allowing us to have it here. So thank all you guys so much. Like he said, this is going to be won by voter turnout. Getting out there, talking to your friends, however you communicate with them, via Facebook or the phone, at church, parks. Let your friends know that we have a real candidate here that wants to represent you guys. So once again, thank you for coming out. If there's anything I can ever do for you, my cell phone number is all over the place. It's on all of our paraphernalia. It's on the webpage, on Facebook. So if you need me, I am here. Also, Bill Finch is running for Solicitor General. He is here today as well, supporting. So I support Bill. So we're doing a lot of help with each other. So thank you, Bill.
Thank you.